Fishing started some 2 years ago. My brother actually started but late 2014, he got a visa to further his education abroad. I've always been an entrepreneur. I ventured into sales of shoes. Then when I first started, I was like a little man. I was always getting jobs for people I give to shoemakers to work on. But it wasn't easy because you find out some shoemakers, they collect money from you. You as a middleman, you are in between a customer and a shoemaker. I got tired of that and I was searching for a solution. I even went all the way to look for other shoemakers. I thought probably when you have several shoemakers to run your jobs, maybe it jobs will be sweet and you will leave the shoemaker or whatever you do. But it actually didn't work too. So I thought of an idea that why not venture into this thing? Why not then after this thing? And I think when you find educated people that are into shoemaking, that's another way to actually make it out of the norm. So I spoke with my shoemaker and I told him, the best of them actually, and I told him, okay, I'd like to hear from you. He first laughed and he was like, you can't learn, you're a big boy. I don't feel you'll be able to do that. I was like, I'm serious. Okay, and it still didn't take me serious. So I went all the way to ask him, I said, Alpha, how much did it cost you to learn from me? He said, $10,000. I said, oh, wow. Okay, no problem. They actually called a reduced price so because it felt I wasn't serious. That maybe probably when I hear that I'll feel like, oh really? So he didn't know I was serious. So I paid him upfront and I started learning. It wasn't easy for me then because I stay is actually very far from 2 meters away. You can imagine going all the way from Ikeja sometimes or Aige sometimes to Oyinbo. Sometimes to Yaba. In order to meet up with him, I have to be there as early as possible.
This is your line left for me, man. My other boss is over there. Undo. he has been angry with me because I've not showed up in a while.
Fresh News Plastic Branding started with the nylon, the traditional way of giving out items. But when I came into directing Fresh News Plastic, I was always visiting people's side and I wanted to meet up people's standards. I wanted to do what other people do to sell. And I felt like, okay, why not save some money and start little by little? So I started getting materials for branding. I got boxes, I got the bags, and I got boxes like this, shoe boxes, I got bags, can I get bags? I got nylon bags, and I'm still working on getting other shoe ones and shoe trees. One thing about Nigeria is that if your brand is not well packaged, they take you as, okay, maybe this one is not serious. So once they see, okay, the seriousness, I know, they feel like, okay, yes, let's encourage this guy. Okay, I just brought a pair of these. I'm planning to use it to make a sandal. The cover top sandal, actually, a two-step cover top sandal. I usually come here, like, occasionally to get materials because I buy my materials in bulk from the for Mushin Market. Thank you. How far?
I haven't seen it.
So, did you follow the list? So, how far? What's in it?
Okay.
Look up. So, look up. What have you been doing? We designed for the male audience, but we are working on female designs. Because we are setting up a website where people can actually buy from Nigeria and outside Nigeria. They can come on to pick up whatever they feel they like, and we'll work on them and we'll ship directly to them. You can get our products on Jumia and Konga, and also on OLX. Just type 12 Shoes Factory, you'll get our product from there. And we also do home delivery if you contact us directly.